Welcome back everybody to Nicky Balboa and to Space Engineers. I hope you all had a nice weekend. Today I have a new ship for you. It's called Q-Shell Class Battle Cruiser, and it's created by Raid Ace Fred. And there it is. So, I'm just gonna fly around. It looks very amazing from the outside. So, I'm just gonna fly around. Interesting design. So, you have the name on the side. Back on here you have the thrusters. There aren't that many, but anyway. So, and down here you have just little ones at the back. Here down is the main hangar. And again, on the front here is the main bridge. And on top there is nothing. But it's a nice design. And I'm just gonna go now to the inside. Just gonna go to the hangar. So, and again, I have to say the chip uses mods. I mean, it's not that bad thing. So I'm just gonna press here, like so. We have here a force field. It's like a door, just a force field, and also the air can't escape to the space. Yeah, it's like a hangar door, which is a little bit transparent. Anyway, I'm just now continue on. Here we have that hangar here. This is very interesting. So, and here, a little bit of air pressure. So, first of all, I'm just gonna continue to go in the front. The front, yeah, it's the front. So, on the side here, we have oxygen generators on both sides. Come on, let me through. So, here we have oxygen generators, and also on that side here. Here we have a little cockpit, just a little bit. I think I'm gonna fly later on the ship from here, because it looks very safe. So, if I'm just gonna, would go down here the stairs, but I'm gonna fly because it's a little bit faster. We can see here outside to the back of the ship. And here we have the oxygen tanks. Anyway, I'm just gonna go back now where I came from. I'm just gonna fly here around. So, okay, now I'm just gonna close it. So, okay. Now if I would go up here, just gonna go up here, or I'm gonna a little bit fly. I have no idea why. I think it's a little bit faster. So up here, here we have the main bridge of the ship. Also again, yeah, with mods, but I think mods are also nice in a ship. So the main bridge is here. Looks very nice. Here in the front you have a double glass panel, so it's more protected. And yeah, that's it. It looks very awesome. Outside you can see here is the planet where I'm later on gonna crash the ship. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue on, so it doesn't take that long for you. So, here on the back, I'm just gonna go through here. We have here the main storage containers. The cargo containers are here stored. And here on the back, just a little thing. If I'm just gonna go through here, again, it takes a little longer. Here are the refinery and so. And with all the blocks, it looks very nice down there. You can see all that furnace and, yeah, factory down there. So, if I'm just gonna go through here. Here we have now the main engine room. Here have we some reactors. Down here we have a hyperdrive. It's also a mod, it looks very amazing. The mod, also that hyperdrive. And yes, this is here the engine room. Everything is nice connected, so we can also fly down here. And down here we just can go all, also just here on the side. This is just the sides where the engines are. There's nothing special in here, it's just the engines. So I'm just gonna go back now, like so. I'm just gonna go up again, and I came from here, I think. Oh no! Yes, if I'm inside of here, we are here is the assembler and the factory where you can make things and so. Just where we looked in the middle is here, so you can also go in here. And yes, I came from, I think from that, from just from the side. Anyway, I'm just gonna go now up here. So we're gonna go up from up here back. And up here we have here a door. And inside of the door, beside the pressure of the air, are the gyroscopes of the ship. And it looks very amazing, I love that, with the lights and here around, everything is green, looks very nice. So, we are now going to go back, I just came from down there, and I'm just gonna go a little bit up here back. So, here are now the cargo containers, we can look from above to through the glass down there, looks very very interesting. So, down here. Here we are up now, down under us is now the main bridge, and up here we have here the medical bay of the ship, and here on the front we have also some oxygen tanks. It's very nice. So I'm just gonna close all the doors. I have no idea why, but I think I'm addicted to closing doors. So anyway, now we are here back, and here again is the front of the ship with the bridge. Anyway, I'm just gonna see you in a moment where I'm near the planet. So now we are near the planet, and at 9,000 meters we should see some damage on the ship on the outside. So just take a little bit. We are very very fast flying the ship to the planet. So now it's just a little bit. And again, it looks very very nice from the outside the ship. So now the heat level is rising, so I'm just gonna go out and look around the ship. Yes, we can see it's just started glowing on the outside. And have we some damage? Yes, on the downside. And yes, or we have a little bit of a damage in any moment. Also, we have an impact into the ground, and it's just gonna crash now. Holy crap. Holy crap. Everything is glowing red. It's just gonna load a little bit. I have no idea what is going on. Okay, it's back the game. And it's just stopped like that. I think that will be it. So I'm just gonna go out of that seat here. And the seat here looks very fine. So down here we have a big hole. Interesting, very very interesting. So okay, I need to go. I think I'm just gonna fly out, and then we can see what the damage is on the ship. Okay, down here we have a major impact on the front. Everything is dented because of the heat up. What is with the main the bridge? Here's an interesting hole here. It's interesting deformation on the ship. Is still intact here? No, cockpit is damaged. Okay. Interesting. Very, very interesting. The bridge here, and is here on the back. I think a little bit. Yeah, here. Need to turn the cockpit on. What is going on? I hear noises. I have no idea from where it's coming. Maybe from the inside or so. I have no idea. So on the back here we have a big damage on the engines. Also from the re-entry, and also from the crash on the planet. So it looks very interesting. I love it. Also the ship held very well up the crash. So, and yes, we can look all inside of the ship here through that. It's a little glitchy and a little bit of a bug there. So again, here is the big major hole, and here is the hangar. Here looks everything is fine, yes, because it has the holy crap. I just opened that now because I want to fly out again. Okay, the major impact was here. I think the turrets are also a little bit damaged. That one no, but that one here, I think not. Only the lights are a little bit damaged here. So, just on the downside, on the bottom, we have the damage here and here, and I think that it is damaged. The main structure is intact, looks very fine. Up here, we have also from the re-entry a little bit of a damage, but not that much. Anyway, I'm just gonna see you in a moment on my mountain base, where I'm just gonna throw the ship down the mountain. So now we are on my mountain base and I'm just gonna spawn the ship in, and I hope we see some damage on the ship. So I'm just gonna fly here and spawn the ship in. Just take a little while. So here it is. I'm just gonna fly a little bit away from my base so it doesn't hit my base. So, and I think I just let it fall. And just loading a little bit, and now it's falling. And yes, there's a little bit of a damage. Just a little bit. And yeah, it's falling very slow. It's not that fast. But it looks very interesting. Yes, we have also on the back a little bit of a damage. Now it's rolling, or it starts to roll. I would like to put a seat on it. To put a seat on it is not a problem. To sit on the ship, then it's like stopped a little bit. No, I need to fly. Five and okay. Now I'm on the ship, which is nice. So I'm just gonna need to put that off, and I think I'm just also put the reactors off, and no, that off. So, and now I need to go out of the ship, and so, I hope this is now, yes, we have some more damage, yes, and it's also gonna roll a little bit faster than before. Nothing is holding the ship up, no thrusters, nothing. Holy crap, now we have a big impact here on the side, and it's really gonna start to spin now, as you can see. Amazing, just amazing. So, the front and then again on the back. Holy crap. And it's gonna get really fast now, as you can see. And it's just, I think the impact will be a little bit harder now. And yes. Holy crap, we have a big hole here. I'm just flying too fast. Oh, need to stop again. So, and now we are on the downside of the cliff, on the bottom of the mountain side. And holy crap, again, a big hit here. I mean, after all, it's holding very well up, but there is also a nice damage on it. So again on top, holy crap, there's now a really big hole on the front on top. And now it's just rolling over some trees, but I think it should stop now in a moment or so. Holy crap, that's loud, oh my god. That's a nice noise, but it's very, really, really loud. So, and again, damage on the back. Holy crap, that's just a big damage now here. And will it stop or no? I have no idea. I mean, the main thing is well protected. Yes. I mean this, yes. Holy crap. I would like to see it, it's gonna get stopped, but it's just gonna roll and further, so I can do a thing until it stopped. When it's gonna stop, I have no idea. And if and again, so just a little bit more, and I think it's not gonna stop. I hope, and it's just gonna roll back, or is it gonna stop like that? Interesting, it stopped like that, like so on the side. Interesting. Interesting angle. Yes, it stopped, interesting. So, on the front, on the bridge, I think on the bridge is not that... Yeah, okay, I didn't say a thing. On the bridge we have a big hole here. On that side here, from the downs and up to the medical bay. Medical bay is also damaged, and here, up here, we have just one big hole. Very, very interesting. So, down here, we have that side is completely open here. to the oxygen generators, and also here, is that seat here still in there? Ah, I forgot something, I need to... Is there somewhere still my chair that I put on? I don't think so, I'm just gonna put fast, just gonna do the other, so I don't need to put something on it. I'm just gonna fly into the bridge, it's just, I think that's easy. So, I'm just gonna fly here. And... So, I'm just gonna put all the power on, and holy crap, it's moving again. I have no idea why, because of the energy now, or... Holy crap, that's not what I was... That's not my plan to roll it again, but I think it should stop now. Just a little bit on the side now. Maybe the energy is so has so much worked on the once and I have no idea. So now it stopped. I have no idea. So here on the back we have an interesting damage there. There's like a little wing here, a little engine here is gone. That other one is there left. Here we have also a hole. Yes. Ooh, and here we have a major impact on that gyroscope inside of the ship. So that long hallway, and here we have a big chunk left. Very, very interesting. Anyway, so is there something else? I don't know, and I have no idea, but I don't think so. So I'm just gonna leave it like that. I think that will be it for the video, so leave a like if you want, subscribe to me, or leave a comment. And again, if you want to download the ship for yourself, you can do that. I'll leave a link in the description. And I'm gonna see you in my next video. Goodbye!